I bet you we've had four totally different teams, you know, for the most part. I mean, maybe a little bit of carryover, but not much. So that you know, to me, the key year for us, I mean, the most important year we had was when Wayne and Keith and Aaron and Mike and JR and recruit all those freshmen. It's not that we were going to get back to be good, but this team had to bridge the gap, and they won the league and the tournament, the title. And then after the national championship, we lose all we got. Well, this next team had to bridge the gap, and they win the league. And then this past year, this team, we lose all those guys. Well, this next team has to bridge. You know, you have to have that team that basically not let it dip. And we've had three teams that didn't allow it to dip, where they still were able to win the league. And you look at it on paper, they should be the least successful teams we've had.